Hello and welcome to another edition of the Midland Minute with me, your host, Ryan Stout. So get this, say you have aluminum, cardboard, paper, plastic, plus yard waste such as branches, shrubs, and grass clippings. You don't have enough time in the day to go all around town to drop everything off individually, so where do you go? Well, we have the place just for you. Our Citizens Collection Station is available to make it easy for our citizens that need to recycle or even discard bulk items such as appliances and furniture, as well as yard waste like leaves, branches, and shrubs. And for those who enjoy maintaining their yards, we provide free mulch at our facility as well. Do I have you interested? Then you can check out the CCS at 4100 Smith Road from Tuesday to Friday at 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. and Saturdays from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. For more questions, you can call 432-685-7278. Just remember that discarding old things will always take a load off, both physically and mentally. And if you have any other questions about the City of Midland, you can visit our Facebook, our YouTube, our Twitter, and our website. And as for me, I'm Ryan Stout, and that was a Midland Minute.